of a long, tiring, stressful day at work.
Wish I could get a massage.
How lovely if one could get a relaxing foot massage without making the effort to go out. But at 9 at night, it isn't possible. Or is it?
Hello, Baba Spa?
It is possible at least in Mumbai with Power Spa. Power Spa was set up in 2007 with the idea of bringing professional therapists to your doorstep. Entrepreneur Pankaj Sharma had the working executive in mind as the target audience. Within months of launching his mobile spa, he took it to corporates who lapped up the idea to please clients or employees. Shortly after, Pankaj set up at one of Mumbai's busiest corporate parks. The idea was to give executives a quick break in the middle of a workday. We decided to sample this setup where you are promised spa-like relaxation without the mess of oils and in your work clothes itself. The massage was nice, but very quick.
My lower back hurts a lot, so just,
And the first question we asked Pankaj was if people actually liked this somewhat half and half spa experience.
Our first event was actually in a golf course, okay, and after a round of golf, after the 18 holes, the golfers came back tired, okay, apart from a glass of lemonade, they were delighted to get a foot spa, okay, right in the middle of a golf course, beautifully created, okay, and they sort of just bought the concept on the spot itself, okay, and there was no turning back from that day.
How many people actually come in for these really short therapies?
Power Spa as a company was based on the concept of power nap. Okay, so the entire thing is taking those 10, 15, 20 minutes of break, okay, and recharging yourself or recoiling, just shutting yourself out, putting your mobile on silent, not bothering about the boss or the wife or the boss's wife, okay, and just relaxing. And then when you're fresh, you're ready to sort of jump back.
The concept does sound like it has a market. A quick look at the figures to see just how power-packed the idea of a mobile power spa actually is. 29-year-old Pankaj quit his job as a marketing professional with Kingfisher Airlines and started Power Spa with an investment of 15 lakh rupees, which were all his personal savings. In 3 years of operations, he has managed doing business of around 2 crore rupees. And that's largely because the focus is on maintaining a cost-efficient business model.
We utilize the real estate which is, existing, okay. We take the spa to you, so we move into your space, okay. So we don't invest in real estate, which is probably 30 to 40% of the cost of any business, okay. So that gets wiped out, okay. Secondly, we are working on bulk deals. We're doing it for 50 and 100 and 200, okay. So it's more like a bulk corporate deal. Okay, so that helps us to actually make it into a great viable model.
So basically what works for Power Spa is the lack of investment in real estate and the volumes that corporate bookings bring.
You should write it Spa, S-P-A.
In fact, going the corporate way was also part of the plan.
When we started the mobile spa, the entire concept was and is still very much, okay, taking the spa to corporates, okay, because most of the people who work in the corporate segment, okay, don't have the time, okay, and even if they remove time, that's in the evening, the spas are shut by 7-8, okay, and they have time on the weekends, but guess what, the rest of the world has time on weekends. So getting into a spa, getting a booking in a spa is again tedious over the weekends, and obviously they're very expensive. So the entire thought process was, why don't we take them to the corporates?
How much thought went into pricing the therapies?
Actually, quite a lot. When we did the pricing, corporates, since it's a bulk deal, it works great. But most of the corporates are very cost sensitive. Again, specifically after the 1 year of
slowdown,
they've got really sensitive. So what we figured out is that let's keep our base cost really low. Okay, that helps to get in people faster. Okay, so people don't think much because it's, you know, 250 rupees, 280 rupees is not much. And it's 15-20 minutes of pure bliss, so.
But at the end of the day, when people are looking at complete relaxation, do you think your prices would be considered competitive?
Absolutely. I'll give you an example. For example, if you call in for one of our exclusive services, which is a home therapy, a 60-minute therapy, okay, would range from 800 rupees to as much as only 2000 rupees, depending on what combination you take. So you can actually go for a combination of 60 minutes of foot, back, neck, shoulder, head. If you go to any spa in India, okay, even the Kerala Ayurvedic therapy, you know, 60 minutes of Kerala Ayurvedic therapy, the minimum pricing is probably around 700, 800 or 1000 in fact. Okay, and this is 800 right at your doorstep whenever you want it. You know, it just can't get better.
Does the ambience of the spa you know, seem to be missing sometimes when you're looking at creating a mobile spa or going to people's homes?
No, we take care of that. When we do specifically the events and the big setups, we recreate everything. So in a spa, there are five senses that you cater to. Okay, so we ensure that all those five senses are touched upon. Okay, so we move with a lot of stones and oils and decor and flowers and our equipment and, you know, music. Okay, and aroma candles. So it's like a quasi event setup. So we just come there, recreate the entire experience.
But it's not just the spa on the move that Pankaj is focusing on. About 30 to 40% of his revenues come from consulting to those who are setting up their own spas.
Like that, very simple. Just like that size.
After the break, we visit a spa that's still being set up by this winning warrior. And we figure out what are the sore areas that he needs to get rid of in this line of business.
Firstly, there are no regulations by the government, you know, so anyone and everyone can become a therapist.